I'm really angry at the tech bros who continue to dismiss the impacts of AI on the rest of us. I am here because I managed to beat the odds, because no one set my odds in an algorithm.
My name is Gemma Galdon-Clavell. I'm the CEO at Eticas AI, where we audit AI systems for fairness. I started working on technology issues 15 years ago, but now we have really powerful computers in our pockets and AI is everywhere. We've gotten used to the AI field being shaped only by technologists that don't know much about the society that creates the data that they work with. And I always say, you cannot code for a world that you don't understand. AI takes a lot of data, looks for patterns, and looks to reproduce those patterns. The patterns are always majority patterns. So if you're the minority in a data set, AI will always push you out. What we do at Eticas is bring together the social scientists, the data scientists that understand society, together with the engineers that build those systems. And so we are able to build fair AI. And then a couple of years ago, we were like, we will not win this battle for better AI unless we convince the industry to incorporate the needs of the outliers. Our work is about making sure that we keep the outliers in, because outliers are important. My life is about equality and opportunity, because that feels very close to home. I'm very much of an outlier. My grandparents were refugees. My mom had me at 14. I always felt I was like a not fit for the world. My life is about beating the odds. And I feel that if we fall for an algorithmic society that does not incorporate outliers, we're gonna be punishing and condemning a lot of children to their odds in really unfair ways. And so I feel that through Eticas, I am protecting those of us who don't fit the mold. Making AI better and our data ecosystems better is very much the duty of our generation. We were so busy celebrating the possibilities of the internet that we forgot that oftentimes innovation is developed for the powerful. Create a better innovation ecosystem for everyone. So the fact that Mozilla puts that at the forefront, reclaim the internet, for me is reclaim AI, reclaim data as something that benefits everyone and not just the powerful.